Good work, Agent.
Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppets say.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through.
You wouldn't have.
I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
No, Directive 51.
What are you waiting for?
Is more your basic secret government takeover plan ideal.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say I'd really appreciate it, in addition to the public service and yada, yada, yada. Over.
I'm sorry, okay?
I thought you were helping us.
Your objective has been up. Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online. Objective data has been... Activate secondary power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence on some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
Finish that bastard off!
That's right!
We got Alex!
Don't sweat! You got that right! Draw back cover! some nice work. That was some nice work.
Calm down, I'm not your enemy.
Risk and reward.
Blessing!
Enough.
Active echo beacon detected.
Sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to move.
We're just trying to dry off. Give us a break.
Okay, I'm sorry, but you'll have to take your things and vacate the area. This is private property, and you're obstructing traffic.
There ain't no traffic here, man. Come on.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out. I'm live on the air at 7.
Judy, they want you in the boardroom.
God, it's getting crazy out there. You know, I thought of taking the day off and calling in sick. My throat's a bit sore. With the compensation reviews coming up.
Hey, Judy. Judy?
Agent, we've got some more reports that Riker's a whole...
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Judy, where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. Guess I thought that maybe, just maybe, we put humanity first.
Security.
Matthew, Miss Walters is coming down. Could you detain her, please?
Judy? Okay.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Miss Walters, I need you to wait.
Go with me!
What the hell's going on over there?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Son of a bitch.
No, I'm not kidding. It literally just happened right in front of me.
Jesus, Rick. Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing. You got anything on that?
No, but hang on. The story isn't over yet.
Damn, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexix was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed. I'll see if I can track down this Rick Velassi character. Thanks, Agent.